Hi, this question from JEE Main online exam which was conducted on April 10, 2016. Very simplest question here. Definite integral, we have to find this value. Just recall the basic or standard form of one base definite integral cut is integral a to b f of x dx is equal to, how can you write this, integral a to b f of a plus b minus x dx, right? So just use this formula here. Let given question as I, right, or let it be 1, right? Just apply this integral 4 to 10 a plus b minus x, that is numerator step of a plus b, a is here 4, 4 plus 10 minus x whole square by, right, simply substitute x as 4 plus 10 minus x, then you get answer x square again 4 plus 10 minus x whole square minus 28 of 4 plus 10 minus x plus 196 plus step of 4 plus 10 minus x whole square dx, right? So 4 to 10 expand this, this is nothing but 14 minus x whole square, 14 minus x whole square a minus b whole square, 196 plus x square minus 28x, this is the numerator, by here also 14 minus x whole square, this is simplify this again, you get this is nothing but x square plus this is 14 minus x whole square, again you get it as 196 plus x square minus 28x, let it be equation number 2. Now add 192, simply almost finished, let it be I in the first step, choose it as I, let I is equals, right? So I plus I, this is 2i, 2i is equal to integral 4 to 10. Just observe here, x square plus this, what is this, x square minus 28x plus 196. Just observe denominator, in the first equation this is denominator, in second equation denominator, both are same only. Therefore, here, while adding 1 plus 2, your denominator should be what, step x square plus step of 196 plus x square minus 28x. Numerator is also same, step x square plus step of 196 plus x square minus 28x dx, these two gets cancelled clearly. Therefore 2i is equal to integral 4 to 10 dx, this is nothing but x boundaries are 4 to 10, right, integral dx is x only. Therefore 2i is equal to 10 minus 4, that is equal to 6, therefore I is equal to 3, right? The final answer for this definite integral is nothing but 3, right? Okay.